Okay, it's recording. And that is our adventures in Epcot.
Mm-hmm.
But don't think by any means we're leaving. We're going to go run rampant around the park being secret agents.
What time is it? Let me check. It is 4 o'clock. We have 5 more hours.
Yeah, we have 5 more hours of this madness. I might film a little of the fireworks. I don't know yet. Depends on if it rains on me or not. And
depends on where we're deciding to stand, too.
Yep.
And you've got orange chicken on your chin.
Of course I do. I'm attractive that way. And so we're going to go, and Gilbert and Tassie can get dinner in Germany. And I'll see about filming some stuff at some other park. Reno,
Vincent,
and this is our mission debriefing, training debriefing, I don't know. Vincent and I finished our training, 2 training missions, and, what do I say? You do it, you're the more experienced Turk.
Alright, so, trainee Reno succeeded in his 2 missions, and as the senior Turk, I had to babysit him.
You didn't have to babysit me, I did well.
And I had to show him how to do everything. But he did do his job, and he did do it well, and, and he's easily distracted by small fluffy animals. And as such, all's well, thing.
See ya when we get back to Midgard.
Alfred, look what Arthur's eating.
You're filming me.
No.
You're lying to me.
You're eating a hamburger.
No, I'm not.
Then what is that?
Not a hamburger.
And you're also eating French fries with mayonnaise. You're very Canadian.
Yes.
You'll admit to that. But you won't admit that that is a hamburger.
And no, it's chocolate mousse.
Chocolate mousse. Fish and chips. Why am I eating the fish and chips and not you?
You're so British.
I'm not British.
You're so British.
I'm not British.
I'm gonna give you the eyebrows.
We're going to poke them.
Arthur's tired. Don't poke Arthur's
eyebrows. Arthur's PMSD. I think we're gonna go before he kills me. Arthur, angry. No, I want to stay. No.
So that's it.
Oh, save me from angry there, please.
I'm listening
to you in action. Gilbert, Antonio.
I
will speak Alfred on you. He will get it later. Ladies, gentlemen, as typical, we get to England and it rains. No, I'm following you. He loves me. Hello, my friends. This one was all brave and actually went on a roller coaster after fighting with me for so long that she will not do a roller coaster.
Because I asked her to. I talked her into it.
Oh, please. It's because she went on a ride that was not as bad as it, but went on it anyway.
Praise me, YouTube.
Big Thunder Mountain, by the way, so you guys don't have to ask a million times in the comments.
Because all this goes on my YouTube.
But yes, we have a brave, brave little Lindsay. All right. See you guys later. See ya. you at all. There we go. Now that we have battery, look at the size of this thing. It is a turkey leg. Eat it like a Denmark.
I am eating it like a Denmark. I have turkey in my mouth. Now I'm talking to my mouth. It's very Denmark-like. I have turkey in my teeth.
You know, Burwell's going to be all over this.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. That's how we roll.
We're attractive people. Alright, hey guys, we are just about to start the Spectrum Magic Parade. They're actually on their way.
You really got to come.
The lights will come up perfect over here. It's on its way around. Figuring we have, according to this, we have 1.75 hours of film time. Why the heck not film the whole thing rather than just take pictures or film each individual float?
Occasionally getting my head because I'm planning to keep my butt from being wet.
So she took my bag and she's going to sit on it. So there's a tree back here for me to lean on, but well, see it way over there. All those slightly moving lights. See, we got the perfect place. We are, our lights are still on at the moment. Well, it's not like we can't see, Mom. Oh my gosh, my wild lights are still on. I'm resting my arm until it comes over here, so it's going to be a weird angle. There we go.